Hey guys, welcome back to Legion TD2, and we're greeting welcome towards to Nova. A millennium start? I don't know. I have a lot of merc units. I have 4 merc units here. Millennium, APS, Tempest, and Kiwi. I have no mana, so APS, Aqua APS, then I need a strong frontline, and I don't really have that. I could actually do a Millennium Start. I'm not sure how good it is. I don't think it's that good, actually. I'll do an Aqua Start. Okay, so I have Pierce damage. I have, well, here's magic, impact, magic. Okay, I have one unit too much. I need more magic. No, I don't. Aquas do quite a lot. Not really sure if I'm gonna go into APS, like, probably get a growl just to be like, tanky there. Not sending here either. Fire elemental. Okay. What is he starting with? Atom. Let's see. I don't know if I want to go straight into 5 though. That's a bit long. I need to add on 2. Usually not, right? So if I don't add here 126, I can actually get a full split for that. Yeah. Let's see what happens. I'm gonna try and keep him low. I get a send on 2, okay, that would result in a leak. But I'm happy it happens here, not on 3 or 4, where I have to overbuild 4. Very happy with this. Yeah, it's not even a leak. Nice, okay, let's go 6 workers. I shouldn't starve myself like this though. Do I want to go 4? I'm not sure what to add next round. 4 could be a bit tricky. 5 I definitely need the draw. Yeah, I'll do it. It's a bit risky in 4 though. I feel like Tempest would still be decent on 4, but at least the rounds are quick, so oh no. No, it's not quick. Not quick at all. Come on, boss. Oh no. Uh oh. That's not quick. Okay, what can we possibly do? Well, we can get double Aqua, but I'm not sure if I can get the Growl then. See how much gold, wait, how much gold do I have here? So, I will send, so I will probably get... Am I gonna go Cannoneer? Let's say I get 30 income extra, 247. I could get double Aqua, actually. Could get that. I go safety mall? The question is, what is he gonna get now? I got no scent. Oh, he buffed the veteran, nice. That's very good. Ich glaube, das hilft ihm auch. It also gives 30 income, so I'll have enough. And probably add a snail on top. I know he's gonna kill too quick. Oh, I got it. Okay. I don't know about these aquas, what they will do in the long run, but it is what it is now. I should not use long saves like this. They're not worth it. Maybe they are. I mean, I definitely keep him low, so hurting the enemy can definitely be beneficial. Not going for it? I thought my teammate might go as well. He had 80 here. I get 80 though. Only 80 though, so I get 120 so far. I sent 140. That is a bit surprising. A hermit does counter me though. I can feel the units getting healed. Come on, kill a couple more. That's a lot of leaks. Oh, he's only leaking his HM. What did he get? Another Vault Shroom, and he probably boosted again. Ouch. Yeah, no, that wasn't worth. But I learned my lesson. Next time I'll just do King upgrades, I guess. I don't really expect a reset on 6, so I think I can go Tempest. I want to get it kind of in front. Wait, how much range does this have? 300. Okay, no, I can't get it in front. Get it all the way in the back. Not good 6 though, that's for sure, but it's gonna be good 7 and onwards. Ooh, yeah, okay, there's the recent. Well, that is bad. But what does this do, by the way? Oh, it's pierce as well. The bonus damage on ground. I'll probably have to stay 7 workers so I don't fall too far behind. At least that's a league as well. Yeah, good. According to power score, I was only 3rd. Okay, because I kept blue so low. Okay, I'm fine with that if it continues like that, but now blue will get fed a bit. We added another veteran for 6, interesting. Yeah, I should have just done king upgrades. I don't know what I'm doing here. I guess we're going big 9. A good thing I'm relatively decent on next wave. Oh god, we're starving each other here. It's a bit rough. He has good value at least, so he will be fine. Okay, he got 100, I got saved on. So I'm gonna get a big 10 on 9, I assume. So we should try and get a millennium for that. My teammate is going to hold next wave for me as well, so that's good. So we'll get an APS and then a millennium. But damn, am I starving myself again. But Blue can't have a lot of workers. I mean, he sent, after 2 waves, he sent 100, so yeah, I guess that's fine. I guess if we starve, then we starve the enemy with us. Is there any way I can get a millennium? No, there's no way I can get a millennium if I go APS here. So what if I get this? That's more likely. I need 37 gold. Which we'll get. Also my plan is to go Mass Fiend. Hey, what about which? Oh, he added another Aqua. Oh, perfect. Okay. Mimic maybe? I think I'm going Mimic Fiend. No send on 8 either. I'll have enough for the Millennium, luckily. Kinda wanna build that more in front though. Here. And this doesn't give me a buff right now anyway, and it's gonna be 40 APS later. Yeah. Let's get the Fiend. I got this. Such a starve game. But according to power scores, it's fine. We're even, so if my teammate gets a good game out of this, because of me starving his other guy. Oh, didn't make the snail. 180. How much did I send? I sent 220, yeah. He sent 160. Okay, but now it's hopefully time for a bit of push. Overwork is not gonna do anything for me with this low workers. Oh, my Millennium is gone already. Okay, I forgot that I have so many range units. Forgot I had so many range units. I shouldn't have built the Millennium so far in front. That was a mistake. But he's doing great. And that way we're actually winning the straight. Thanks to him. Too great. We have 2 upgrades, yeah. I took some damage there, it's good. But yeah, I leaked way too much. And there's no way I can hold next wave either. Why did I build the Millennium so far in front? I really didn't think. Like, if you build melee units, yeah, that's right. That's totally how you build it. But I have... Look at how much range I have. I have a Growl and 2 tier 1s. That was stupid. That was pretty stupid. Even if I build full here, there's no way I'm holding this. Oh, did we go into save again? I gotta ask him for advice now. I mean, we have them both kinda low, right? Like in terms of economy. Theoretically, if I push a couple of workers now, I could go... I could go overwork if we go 11. They kinda gave us the option now. Yeah, okay. Yeah, let's go Lizard Army. I'm surprised I has 2k HP. I thought it would be higher HP. Especially since I got a scent. I was pretty sure I wouldn't hold even against no scent. Which is probably true. But yeah. He's going overwork, yeah. I'm not. The best I can see that I can do here is that we're somehow doing fine here. And that I just go full Leviathan Tempest on them for 12. I will also, as soon as the Scent comes here, I will push my workers because I'm relatively good 12. Yeah, Siege Ram is bye bye for them. Unfortunately, I can't do that. Well, I can try the Ghost Knight. Got a Lizard Resent. Okay, that could be Lizard Army. Probably Lizard Army too. But that's good because then I can push a bit. I gotta go Ghost Knight. I don't care about his Berserker maybe killing the Ghost Knight. He has 2 Canopies and Not a lot of spell damage. Out quite easily, actually. Oh, he's leaking. Oh, he's there. Oh. That's a really good pro leak with Overwork. So let's go. Our turtles? Yeah. Yeah, I'm not too afraid of a 12 recent. They're going full king. Phew. Yeah, let's see. I'm so far behind for sure though. I starved myself way too much. But that way I might have fed my teammate a bit. So that there's at least that. But yeah, this needs to hit hard now. Because he's now starving with Overwork. Yeah, there's the double lizard from Lizard Army, but they kept doing king upgrades. Only 80 in king upgrades eat. That's low. That's really not a lot. And that Seedrum is full on surviving. Close my Ghost Knight. Oh, he went Protector. This is the other guy. Yeah, that's a leak. That's a better leak, but it is a leak, so... I'm not sure if it's enough though. I mean, we have two big units, kinda. Does King do full damage against Ghost Knight, by the way? Not sure. Seatrim's still alive. It's mostly tank though. That's enough. Okay. I didn't do much this game, but... Well, I starved me and the other guy. So I took two people out of the game, kinda. And then I was hoping he would win the 1v1, basically. That's how we did it. It worked. I mean, I took out the guy that was the higher rated player, so... I guess it worked. But I don't really want to do it again, because... I mean, actually, I had less average leak than he had in the end. But it could have gone either way, right? So... Yeah, it is what it is. Thank you very much for watching, and... Yeah. Oh, he received 320 total. Okay. Okay. Yeah. See you guys next time. Bye-bye.